Hello everybody, this is unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Force Impulse Revived. A brand new High Grade Force Impulse, and then we got the stupid P-Band exclusives of the Force Impulse, or the Blast Impulse, and the Sword Impulse, and I would have much rather had the Sword Impulse than the Force Impulse, but oh well, whatever. And a lot of stickers are going to be needed, basically just for the backpack. They still didn't want to make a better backpack. You could pretty much, I think, use the original one. And you wouldn't be able to tell much of it. It'll probably be a little slimmer. But in terms of what I can see, I'm going to have the same parts. I'm going to need all the same paint. Boy, they should cut up these plates. Do they really need to cut up the plates? I don't think. I mean, I guess it was needed for the other variants, I suppose. So they could easily do the recolors of the for the blast. And the sword. I guess it makes sense, so I answered my own question. Because these are bigger plates, because they're just going to stay gray. And these are going to be, actually, there's a hint of gray. It's not pure white. Don't remember if the original was like that. Now we got the beams. And then all the stickers. We'll see pretty much all the stickers. All the red is for the force pack. And then a few little ones for the body. So the body's pretty good. And the, backpack, not so much. And then we have the instructions. And let's see. It's actually kind of big because they don't have to transform all the parts. But we got like the torso going on, how the inner mechanism works, and the chest, the arms, then the feet, and the legs, and then the backpack and all the friggin' stickers. And then the weapons, the shield, yes, it's gonna have two different shields again. It won't open up the other one either. Two color pages for the transformation. And then the, poses, I guess. You can actually draw its beam sabers, that's pretty cool, I like that. And hey, if you have like four action bases, you can have all the little pieces separately, which I'll never do, but you can do it. And the color eye. So that is it. I'm really looking forward to building the body, not so much the backpack. And I'm also wondering if the old path will fit on this guy, because that would be kind of cool. I'd probably use the sword pack and put it onto this one, and then repaint it. Maybe. But yeah, that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.